Hi friends, welcome to Expert IT Tutorials. Today we are going to discuss about Ranorex Selocity. Ranorex Selocity is a Google Chrome browser extension that generates XPath and CSS. It could be installed from Chrome Web Store and can be accessed from Chrome Developer Tools. How does this Ranorex work? So it generates the robust XPath, link text, RanoreXPath, and CSS selectors. It also have the option of modifying the selectors and get instant feedback whether the element is present or not. Now let us go and verify how this works. Open a Chrome browser, search for Chrome Web Store. Select Ranorex Selocity. Select the Ranorex Selocity. You can see the details about this plugin. Click on Add to Chrome. Then click on Add Extension. You can see Ranorex Selocity has been added to your Chrome. Close this. Now let's go to facebook.com. Here, open F12. Your Chrome Developer Tools. Here on the right hand side, you can see a tab called Ranorex Selocity. Click on that. Okay. Now go to your Elements panel. Try to identify an email field. Okay. When you selected the email field, automatically you can see the list of selectors like CSS, XPath, and RanoreXPath. All these three have been automatically popped up. Now, if you want to edit any of these XPath or CSS or RxXPath, just right-click on that particular element and say Modify Selector. Automatically, the XPath or CSS or RxPath will be coming in this modifying path. Then you can try to modify whatever you wanted. Now, click on Enter. You can see found one by one. You modify a few things. I remove this. Still, it identifies like this. You also have a drop down here. Select this. You can select which one you wanted. If you don't select anything, by default it will select the things. Now I will try to write a CSS email. You can see CSS has been auto detected and the element has been highlighted here in the browser with an orange dotted lines. If you want to copy this and directly use it into your program, just say copy selector, or you have the option to copy selector here or edit the XPath or CSS here. This another important option is like you can go and click on anything. I mean input, now go to the password field. Automatically the CSS, XPath or RxPath are generated. If it is not generated also, right click on any element. You can see the Ranorex copy selector here, which one you want to copy, XPath. Okay, password, go to the CSS. Automatically it will come up here. You can verify here, cross verify whether it is correct or not, and then directly copy this and use in your programs. You have couple of settings here on the right top corner of this Ranorex Selocity. Just click there and you can select the options whichever you wanted. This is a pretty much good tool after a Firebug and Firepath, and this has also an additional thing which gives you link text. So I am trying to click on a link. So here, forget account, I try to click on a link. Here you can see it is automatically generating the link text as well. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed this tool. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and comment on the video and subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you.